and the country's still looking for their first Eurovision win. Maybe they'll put that right this year with Sandra Kim and J'aime la vie.